environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?